30,000 kilometers for Kiran's bike, 15,000 kilometers for my bike. And I think this is the perfect time to review our Honda CBR 250 Repsol Edition. So here we go. This will be a travel review where we'll be going to some exotic places and beaches and talking about our bikes and sharing our experiences.
So let me walk you through the specification of Honda CBR 250. Basically, Honda CBR 250 is like quite for a long time in Indian market. So if you go to Honda website or any of the other websites, you will easily find a lot of information about and the specification about Honda CBR. But again, I will quickly run you through the complete specification of this pretty bike.
It's a liquid-cooled 4-stroke, 4-valve, single-cylinder engine which is fuel-injected and comes with 249.6cc. It has DOHC setup that puts up 26.5 max power at 8500 rpm and 22.9 newton meters of max torque at 7000 rpm. It has 296mm disc at front and 220mm disc at rear. Suspension duty is being performed by telescopic fork at front and single mono shock at the rear.
So let's dive deep into the performance part of this bike. So this bike, it really works very well at the mid-range, and the top end of this bike is really, really very good. However, you will find the lack and the punch, especially when you're in a traffic and when you have to be on first and second gear. At that time, you will feel that there is something which is missing in this bike. But again, when you just hit the highway and when you're on 5th or 6th gear or the 4th gear, this bike is absolutely nice. Okay, so today our plan was to reach Murdeshwar. However, due to rains and all those lot of things, rains aur hamara kuch bahut acha purana rishta hai. So because of rains, we will stay somewhere in Dharwad. You can see our bikes are pretty much dirty. It wasn't in a plan. बारिश हो गई कल रात को ही बाइक हुई थी और अगेन इट्स ओके और अभी मैंने बहुत चिल 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 कर लिया. आई थिंक सचिन शुड स्पीक मोर अबाउट द बाइक इन आवर नेक्स्ट लोकेशन.
So the suspension of Honda CBR 250 is really good and it is really meant to be ridden longer distances. We have not tried with the track, but I am sure that for track riding it will be little softer, so you have to tweak the suspension. But for us, we have been really enjoying the suspension on CBR 250. No matter you are going to the rough patches or the potholes, or we have also done the northeast. Kiran was riding CBR 250 and she was loving every bit of it.
We have to be very easy. Anything.
So suspension, big thumbs up for that. Talking about the braking of CBR 250R, it's really fantastic and wonderful braking. Braking was the main reason why I switched from Mojo to CBR, and in last 15,000 kilometers, it never really disappointed me. And so is the case with Kiran. She's been riding CBR 250R since 30,000 kilometers and it never disappointed us. So the big thumbs up for braking and its ABS. So Kiran will take it ahead from here and we will be going towards Murdeshwar now. So let's go and talk more about the CBR 250R.
about the rider comfort on CBR 250? Basically, many people think that it is a sports kind of a bike, and because of that it would not be so comfortable. But believe me, I love the position, the posture of Honda CBR 250. It has that aggressive touch which gives me a feeling of being in some game and just cruising around. I love it. If I come to the pillion comfort, I have ridden with Sachin on CBR 250 as a pillion, and pillion seat is also very, you cannot say it's uncomfortable. For me, pillion, being a pillion is boring anyway, so I would not be a correct person to talk about the pillion, but pillion seat is not that uncomfortable according to me, because I have ridden FZ25, I have as a pillion, I have ridden on I think Electra, to Bullet Electra 350. So if you compare it with those bikes, I don't find much difference sitting on CBR pillion seat. And if you're wondering why am I wearing a kurti, because we are going to a temple. We already reached Murdeshwar a couple of hours ago, and we are going to temple, so that is the reason I'll be peeling today. Okay, so let's go. Okay, so if you are thinking why I'm not in a riding avatar, reason being we reached Gokarna Beach. Wow, nice rhyming. Okay, so we have reached Gokarna Beach, and that is the reason I'm not in a riding suit or my riding clothes. Now we are going to talk about the reliability of Honda CBR250R. So now talking about the reliability of this bike, frankly, if I say about the reliability, I have spent quite a long time with CBR250, and if you say about the reliability thing, it's now frankly, simply, her bike mein breakdown hona is tend to happen, right? But CBR ke saath aaj tak jitne bhi breakdown hue hain, it is like minimal, negligible. We have done multiple ride on this bike, Northeast, Rajasthan, M2K ride. If you want to check out those series, it is already out on our YouTube channel, so we'll link here somewhere and you can check that out. However, so after doing so many rides with this bike, the if you want to ask about the reliability of this bike, it's like superb. You will get minor issues which you normally get in all the bikes.
To talk about the reliability of this bike, we haven't faced any major issues about our bikes. But recently we have changed the battery, that is again our ignorance. And recently my bike's engine has developed some kind of issue, and it is making that tur-tur-tur kind of noise. So we got it inspected at the service center, and we had to replace the shims. But again, in this ride, that noise again started. So fingers crossed for that, that it will not be a major issue with the engine. Talking about the parts costing and what kind of parts you regularly need to change. One being the chain sprocket, because we have been riding a lot. So we have changed our chain sprockets for both the bikes a couple of times, and it costs around 2500. And we also changed the rare mono suspension for Kiran's bike. We got it for 2500, including the labor, from the Honda authorized service center. If you are a tourer kind of a person, you will definitely need to change your brake pads, and these are little expensive. Front brake pad will cost you around 2200, and rear will cost you around 1500. So, but it really deserves that kind of amount, because the braking on this bike is really wonderful.
Talking about the mileage of this bike, the maximum mileage which we have received till date is something around 33 km/h. However, we were like clocking around 80 to 100 km/h, and we were very gentle on throttle. However, the minimum mileage which we have received is somewhere around 26 km/h. But at that time we were like pushing our bikes to the limits, and we were on literally a very high speed. But overall, if you ask us about the mileage of this bike, it is like we are very happy about it.
So it's already 6:20, and we need to rush for the beach because hum log ko sunset dekhna hai.
Hey guys, so we are back to our home sweet home from a wonderful rocking trip and today, yes. I mean now, we are going to talk about the negatives of Honda CBR 250.
Frankly, from our end, we never really found any flaws in this bike. Almost everything is perfect in this bike.
But again, everything cannot be perfect. At least I am not.
Okay, anyways.
So we have found three flaws in this bike. Actually, we cannot call it a flaw. It is just something which we found it not so perfect. Had it been perfect, like it would be good for the tourists like us.
Yes, and the bike would have been completely perfect for
perfect,
that.
Perfect, exactly.
So starting with the flaws or negative or whatever you call it. The first thing that we always feel that the lower end torque could have been little better, because when you are into bumper to bumper traffic, you feel that there is some missing in this bike, and first gear mein bike matlab thoda irritating ho jata because of the lower end torque missing. And the second point we felt that it has only one trip meter, and that too get resets at 1000 kilometers, so you can't really record your rides if it is more than 2-3000 kilometers. So every time it gets reset, you have to calculate that how many resets we have done.
And the third most important part which we found is the parts unavailability. If you would have seen our previous ride videos, you would have seen that ek bike mein rim jo hai wo silver color ki hai. Now we were actually searching it for 15 days.
Yes, and we couldn't find the orange rim for our bikes. It does look weird, but क्या कर सकते हैं, हमको राइड जाना था. एंड इन मींस लाइक भोजराज, थैंक्स टू भोजराज, ही फाउंड आउट समहाउ सिल्वर कुछ भी नहीं मिल रहा था, ब्लैक भी नहीं मिल रहा था.
So इतनी बारिश थी उस दिन, आई थिंक इट वाज अ रेनी डे, इट वाज अ बैड रेनी डे, एंड ही एक्चुअली ट्रैवल्ड टिल सम
साउथ बॉम्बे से कहीं से तो लेके.
एग्जैक्टली, सो दैट वाज वन थिंग व्हिच वाज बैड. Next thing, second thing is the mirror. If you would have seen our Kerala ride, we are going to tag the link here somewhere. You should go and see our Kerala ride, M2K ride. Kerala ride mein bahut sare logon ne commented that you should install the mirror. It's very dangerous to ride without mirror. Hum logon ko mirror mil hi nahi raha tha.
Obviously, we know the importance of mirror, but we were not able to find the mirror for 2-3 days in Mumbai. In almost every service center I've called and asked, but they were not having left hand side mirror. So
and not only Mumbai, in fact as we're proceeding, hum log bahut sare major cities mein jaakar Honda service center dhoond rahe the, asking them for the mirror. Not available at all.
Yes, and one more point from the parts availability is that brake pads bhi available nahi hoti at many times. So because of that, we have kept the inventory with us. We have two sets of front brake pads and two sets of rear brake pads, which are expensive to keep, but still we are keeping it because the way we tour, brake pads jaldi worn out ho jate hain.
Fourth thing, the shims.
Yes,
shims. So, Sachin ke bike pe shims ki kaam chal rahi hai, so even the shims wasn't available. So anyways, we are looking out for the upgrade. We are planning to upgrade our Honda CBR 250 to some another bike, and which bike we are going to upgrade, you have to stay tuned to our YouTube channel to know which upgrade we are going to do.
So we have shortlisted three options for us. First, Dominar, second, Duke 390, and third, R3. We have kept these options because the maintenance cost of these three bikes are really very good and pocket friendly. We have omitted Ninjas because it is very expensive to buy. It is very expensive to maintain Kawasaki's.
Exactly. And we are not going for any super bike, guys. Come on, the way we tour, we cannot stop after every 100 kilometers and refuel our bike and you know all those things. So we are not actually going for any super bikes or like
any 600
higher cc bikes. Exactly,
no offense to any super bikes.
Yes,
exactly. Just our
opinion. It's our opinion. So I would love to own Urban one day. I'm going to definitely own Urban one day. So the three bikes which Sachin just said about, the Duke, the Dominar and the R3, probably could also happen that we
end up buying CBR 250R again.
The 2018 one?
Yes.
Yeah.
The bike is that good that we can again buy that bike and have fun with it.
Exactly.
Because of the reliability and the refinement of CBR 250, we just love this bike. So if you are wondering that should you buy CBR 250R, the 2018 edition, definitely you should buy that bike if you are in love with that bike, or if you are confused with many other models.
Exactly. And even though if you want to go for the pre-owned ones,
yeah,
and if not the 2018 newly launched one, then yeah, you can go for it, like,
but
CBR
don't go
is,
below, yeah, 2012 or 2013. Yeah, buy CBR 250R post 2014-15 so yeah. that the engine and the bike is quite new.
Yeah, and the lesser kilometers.
Lesser kilometers, yes.
So yes, so this is all about, actually it is a comprehensive review of CBR 250 along with our travel log of Murdeshwar and Gokarna. So if you like this video,
give it a like, subscribe to our channel and share this video as much as you can.
Always wear a helmet, keep traveling and keep roaming.